I'm Chai.
I'm Kong.
And we are the Chen sisters. We just actually kind of woke up.
We went on hair.
And naliligo ang mga doggy. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna try this new healthy food product. And I'm so excited to try this out. I just actually found out about them from Instagram, and they're actually making rounds in terms of their name. They're getting known for being a healthy food provider, and they have this thing called vegan ice cream. Wow, imagine that, Emma. Vegan ice cream. And I was so curious about this vegan ice cream. I mean, like, what is it? Does it taste really good? Is it really, you know, as they promised, dairy free? So it means, like, for people who are dieting like me, it's the best type of ice cream to try. And we're gonna put that to the test, because I've actually received my vegan ice cream set already. Pretty excited. So yeah, we're excited to try this out. What are these four ice cream or vegan ice cream tubs that I got? I have first this one. It's the dark chocolate wine. But it looks like, actually remove the, what do you call that, the paper cover on top so that we can see. And then we also received the vanilla caramel pecan flavor. Yes. Oh, it's so yummy. Actually my favorite matcha flavored ice cream. We have the milky matcha. And just because the provider, the superfood grocer, is, you know, they're so very kind, they sent me another one. This one to try out. Their strawberries and cream flavor here. This is what they sent me. Thank you so much, the superfood grocer. He said, "Hi Chai, what does it say? A little extra to brighten your day. Hope you like our super scoops. Enjoy from Team Super." There. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you for this additional one, the strawberries and cream. Thank you guys. So, let's put it to the ultimate taste test. I'm excited. I'm sure there are other folks out there who are excited. So, the best way to really try this out is to taste it with your family members. And my parents, our parents, are actually very much into ice cream as well. Well, not dad, not much. Dad, yeah, not much. But mom, she super loves these types of foods. She loves ice cream so much, as much as we do. Oh, dad likes vanilla flavored ones. He's gonna love it. Plus, our two baby doggies, they're also very much into ice cream, so we're sure that they're gonna love this. This is actually good news for ice cream lovers, right? For ice cream lovers like us, especially those who are lactose intolerant, because one thing's for sure, this one is dairy-free. One of the best things din kasi in our shopping experience now, overall, is that almost everything is available online. In fact, I didn't know that ice cream can be available online. So the Superfood Grocer, you can shop till you drop for healthy food products here, green smoothies, and some ingredients that you can mix in the blender, like those healthy drinks. The Superfood Grocer carries this Super Scoops premium vegan ice cream. This ice cream, it's dairy free. I've been saying that for quite some time now, I guess. It's dairy free, so it's really good for people who, you know, who are lactose intolerant, or you know, if your tummy is acting up every time you eat or drink products with milk. Well, for more information about lactose intolerance, you can go Google about it.
No dairy.
Yeah, no dairy. And it's also egg-free. So imagine the health benefits that you're gonna get. So, yeah, you can see there are nutrition facts here, and how many calories does each kind have. Yeah, you can see that here at the back. And each flavor or each kind is actually sugar-free, or no, they have refined sugar. It's refined sugar-free. It's made with what they call the low glycemic coconut sweetener. So that promises, you know, what? So that promises a lower sugar content. So again, it's actually the best option for people who love ice cream but don't want to get fat like me. Like us. It's also cholesterol free. Wow, so mom and dad. It's also best for mom and dad. Plus, we said that it's vegan ice cream, right? So it's plant-based. It's the best alternative for your ice cream. It's a healthier alternative since it's coming from, or it's based from plants. It's coming from all natural resources, so you know, you can opt for different selections. They have lots of different flavors. I only got this one. The doggies are excited. What flavors do they have? The ones that I showed you, matcha or the milky matcha, and then the dark chocolate wine. They also have coffee dream. We don't have it right now. They have chocolate milk. They have the vanilla caramel pecan, the one that I showed earlier as well, and strawberries and cream. It's available on the Food Grocer, so just check out the that option for the Super Scoops premium vegan ice cream, and you can add to cart. You know, it's very easy for you to order these kinds out. It's available in just one size, I think, for ordering. And lastly, it's a local brand. So if you're ordering this, you know, you're supporting local brands. You're supporting our local companies. So, and that's a major plus for me. Okay, so we're gonna put this to the ultimate taste test, as we said. We're gonna try this one out. Hey, baby Shira. The doggies are excited. So which one do we want to try first? Maybe the... Let's open it up. I'll open up this one, the dark chocolate wine. it up. It's very creamy, no? It's actually very creamy. Just took it out from the freezer. It was delivered, I think, yesterday. And the consistency is very good. You know, it didn't turn to dark ice type, unlike other ice creams, I must say. Let's see. It's really good. Yummy. Yeah, when it says dark chocolate, it does taste like dark chocolate and wine. Chibi is excited. I'm gonna show your face, baby Chibi. So hang on. I'm gonna try this out first. Vanilla caramel pecan. Love this. Aside from matcha, one of my most favorite. He's asking for his turn already, so just wait, okay? Wait, baby. Very yummy. Yeah, so I was saying that one of my most favorite flavors as well is vanilla. So anything vanilla, I love it. I love it has the nutty flavored type because it has big fat. Okay. You wait. Let's try this one out. My most favorite flavor, the milky matcha. Anything green tea, matcha green tea, and what have you. Matcha, the best. Let's see if this is also the best flavored ice cream from the Super Scoops Premium Vegan Ice Cream. But it really has that matcha flavored goodness. I so love it. One of the things that us sisters are really doing very well is to eat out together. I think I'm gonna order for my own, a lot of milky matcha flavored kinds. Yeah. You like that one? Yeah. Let's try this one. The strawberries and cream. It's actually mom's favorite flavor too, strawberry. Anything strawberry is a creamy, berry type mom loves it. The best! What can you say about the Super Scoops Premium Vegan Ice Cream? tastes really good.
Yeah, I love it too. The flavor is very rich. You can actually taste the actual, you know, like what it's called for the whatever it is. I mean, like the actual flavor of the ice cream. So when they said that it's vanilla pecan or vanilla caramel pecan, you can actually taste all of it, the vanilla-ish type, the actual caramelly flavor, right? And there's that nutty taste. And then my favorite one, the milky matcha, it has that oozing matcha green tea experience. I'm not just overreacting. I mean, like, it's my favorite, yes. And it has that oozing taste of milky matcha goodness. I don't know what to say anymore because you know, I can just still taste the real. I can still taste the actual flavor of it until now. It's that good. You want ice cream? Oh, sit. Down, down, down. You obey before ice cream. Oh, very good, very good. Oh, up, up. Okay, sit. Oh, shake hands. Shake hands. I said shake hands, baby. Okay, very good. Okay, sit, sit. Chiffy, sit. I said down. Chiffy loves ice cream. Vanilla caramel pecan. Very good. Very good. Good boy. Good boy. Shira is camera shy. So there you have it. Thank you guys for joining us in our ultimate taste test for the Super Scoops premium vegan ice cream. I'm gonna link them up there in the description box somewhere so you know how to get yours. Thank you so much, Super Scoops premium vegan ice cream and the Super Food Grocer for this lovely set of tubs, rather pint-sized ice cream. We really, really love these flavors, and thank you for that little note for the one that you sent me. I'm sure you guys are gonna love this ice cream too, so make sure that you guys check it out and order right now. Again, it's gonna be up down there in the description box. And you will not regret it. I assure you, this is really, really, really good. I'm gonna get some more for my own. I'm gonna have this pint, more of this. I totally 5 pints. I can just devour them all. Yeah. So if you guys love this vlog, make sure that you guys subscribe to my channel. And go check out her channel too. I linked her up somewhere. Her baby doggy Shira is here. Yeah. So you subscribe to her channel too. Yeah, and subscribe to mine if you like this video so you can, you know, you can get more of this. So again, thank you for watching. I hope you guys like and share this video. If you like it, yeah, then spread the love. Thank you.